In just 2 weeks' time, we've gone from 11,000.
We have no vaccine.
To ensure
and we have
that
no
domestic
medicine.
Manufacturers have the supplies.
The study stands at 59 today, with two foreign nationals being among them.
I just want to understand we are already in a lockdown situation.
Yeah.